never got to tell Michigan the story. I hope she's here listening. This is the story of leaving New Orleans in August 2005. Right, that's true. Yeah. So this is a 3-minute version. Catching up on some sleeping when I got a call. It's a category 5. We gotta go. If we value our lives, I said okay. He said be ready in an hour. So I drank a beer. Hopped in the shower and in planning I planned. 3 days tops, 2 pairs of underwear, 2 pairs of socks, 1 pair of shorts, and just 2 t-shirts. Yeah, I can wear them each twice. The worst comes to worst, I grabbed a book, a sleeping roll, and of course, my guitar. Cause it's part of my soul.
Give me a kiss.
Brought to you by Hurricane Katrina over New Orleans. She spun a great big ballerina, and even though she's flown, we still can't go home. And though I'm glad I'm not in the Superdome or the Astrodome or any old damn dome, I can't help but wish it that I'd packed more stuff, an extra pair of shoes, a few CDs, and some smut, and maybe a bag of cocaine. Though it would have gone quick, still it might have made an otherwise shitty ride. Quite a kick, why didn't I plan for a life outside of the only place that's ever really been home? By God's grace, it won't be long. We'll be returning again, and we'll have a party with all of our friends. Oh, no, I wasn't planning.